Hello, hello, hello. I am here with Final Fantasy 14. The first thing, next thing we have to do in our storyline is a dungeon. Yes. So we're going to do this dungeon. Brave Phlox's Long Stop, not my favorite. How's everyone? Sorry I'm late. My children both needed things and had an issue in completely different ways, because, yeah, that's how it goes. Oh, I suppose Chicken C can go away for right now, because I don't really need him. The Rising Seasonal Event. I don't know a lot about seasonal events in this game, unfortunately. I want to, because I typically love seasonal events. I should like get the wiki. Be like, what is it I'm doing? Right, how long do they say? About 6 minutes. And there's literally nothing to do in this area besides wait. Mean, there is a. Oh, good. That was quick. That is appreciated. Oh, come on, other DPS. Click your button. Now we need to find another DPS. Alright. This character has not been here before. But I've done this more than a few times on other characters. Music, pretty something, huh? Think I'm trying to type here. Dirt, dirt, dirt. Figure out what I'm doing again because I just played this character and it looked this last week. It's really funny to be a streamer and be like, I'm playing in my off time. I also have to remember my four is in the next row down. Oh, I leveled. How lovely. I love these birds. If for no other reason, they kind of look like flamingos. Behind it. A goblin. Hello, friend. One stop head gate. I'm here, fam. Thanks for your concern. Healer doing over there. Sorry, fam. I hope you have to mute for a second, guys. I think I'm not dying. It's my ass, huh? What do we got for treasure? Gladiator Paladin. Gladiator Paladin. We'll greet it. A nice way to pick up gear for other classes you play. Nobody else wants it. Sometimes that happens. I'm like, don't be dumb. I want to heal you. Mage's gloves. We're not playing casting classes on this character, so we'll pass. Barking dog. Ruff, ruff, he says. As I'm sure you can tell. Alright, so. Bronze Anthem. Eyelashes are touching my glasses. It's annoying. Look at that guy! He's a cat. You're one of my favorites. I like that. I want to ride one of his mount. So cute. I'm sorry you have to die. Sounds like it's pretty boring. Outside of the fence, really. I mean, I like that. Isn't he cute? I can't remember what he does. 100% positive he does something though. That nasty. Turning weird and I got in the way. them where I think he's going to turn them. So I almost always end up being in the wrong spot, I feel like. Jungle Cure. He's a kitty cat. He's ready. Good turning it. Good. This thing, you don't want to stand in, check. Keep him out of there, he'll restore its health. I remember that much. Hi there, Lizzie. Good to see you. Enjoy your dinner. Sorry if I missed you. I was deep in thought and not dying in dragon stuff. Ooh, a dragon stuff lance. Hopefully it's better. Loot. Lance. Need that lance. I have this lance already. Wonderful. Do I have this lance? And then I don't have it on? Interesting, look at all that's full. Need to clean it out. Alright. Look at those cute goblins. Hi, goblin friends. We win. We did the thing. Okay. We did it. Apparently the cheese was that stinky. Alrighty. Costa del Sol, am I correct there? Let's go. Also, I apparently have a Lancer quest to do. Which I think we'll do after we turn this in. Oh man, funny. Oh good, there's an upgrade. There were 40, so we should have at least 2 quests to do. Lancer. Now this is this last one here. Long, tiresome, and I do not appreciate it. However, let's go to Nucredania and check out our Lancer quests. It says I already have that Lance. So I need to clean out my bags too while I'm at it. There it is. Okay. I was going to run into this problem eventually. Ninja weapon. Ninja weapon. Pan. They have a lot of them in here. 15. 5. 1. 5. Together. Bronze hatchet. Harpoons. That looks a little better, huh? The rest of this doesn't fill up near as fast. There we go. We can kind of drag you in like now. Mm. Some of these, I didn't use any of these. Pretty spirit bond enough. So, let's go to sell them. As we really don't need to hang on to them. Look, it's a bunny girl. I'm just selling to you. Weird in my inventory here. Oh, I can sell a bunch of these. Money's nice. Oh, looks like I need to go to town and put stuff in my bank again. To the Lancer's Guild. Alrighty. Oh! No! Not Lancer's Guild. Corthus. Forgot. Oh, Corthus. Okay. I'm not a Lancer anymore. Other city. Yes. Yes, he is. Hello, Chicken Steve. Let us go. Chocobo needs some clothes. This is an interesting place to quest. And what level is Umep doing? I forgot the white log. J? J. 32. Like, I could almost level another character. Hello, friend. Ooh, elusive jump. Interesting. 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 So that's a dungeon quest. Where is this dude? Back north. Okay. Let's run. Dancing. Some chugma music. Somebody shooting. Underneath down here, it looks like he might be. Get up there, chicken steed. All right, chicken steed. Like, okay, maybe you don't suck. No, I don't want to kill that thing. Goodbye, I'm not killing you. I feel like this is just enough room to run a chocobo on. running and running and running and running and running. I don't want to do this fight. Anyway, I'm on mission. All that white is like glaring my eyeballs. Chuckle music. It was entirely not exciting. So kind of skill. A jump. Next one. Interesting. Apparently we just go down this, this ravine to do all of our stuff. Come here, chicken steed. Let's go out the proper way, shall we? so many times we run up this hill, then down this hill, back and forth, back and forth. Nearly there, nearly there. Okay, this is Witch Drop. That's the way I came in, right? Wrong? Yeah, sorry. Turned around. Chain feed. not killing this one. I forgot this place had two ways in. Through town be quicker. Dun, 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 dun. Excellent, where'd that go? I wanna see what it looks like. Alright. What should we work on next? Should we work on Marauder for a bit, maybe? First, let's do this, and then equip the recommended gear for ninja. Thank you. What don't we have? Said we didn't have something, but we look like we have everything. Did I get rid of something? I mean, I don't think so. Alright, what level is my Marauder? My Marauder's level 2. Maybe we can give that a go. A little while. I'm at my least favorite part of this particular question, and I'm not really in a hurry to start it. So. So we'll do something else for a little while. So where was I working on things? Not at Summerford Farms, the other one. Where am I? let's see what there is to do. Let me do some fates for a while. Maybe we have a hunting log. You know, we could do all the things. What do we got here? Heavy swing. Main. Get cone, huh? Interesting. Beat up some toads, huh? Oh, I'm 11. Why did I think I was 4? Let me go up here. I mean, really, we can do this too, I guess. We'll level sync it. I need all the experience I can get, so. Seals too. That's good stuff. Where am I hunting? Bee cloud. Summerford. 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 Three Malm Bend. Okay, so everything is over there in middle. Where am I hunting log? Isn't that nice? West up here. Let's check that out. Chicken Seed and I are gonna go check it out. Come on, get over that fence, Chicken Seed. Alright, let's come do this one. Nice. It's a gaboo. noise to outside. Down this way. Let's do these first, I think, and then we'll do the other one. If we can make it to this other fate. Yes, fate joined. What is it? Cobalts. Heckin' do it. Thank you. Sorry, I'm quiet here. Soloing a guy who's supposed to be a group quest here. And his friend. Good job, Chicken C. You're so good. Naturally, I got the most reward out of that because I did almost all the work. Whew. Alright, Chicken Seed, that was fun. There's a quest down here too, but we'll go turn this in first. Stuff, man. That's gonna be that. Let's read about these kobolds, huh? There I am. She's so cute. Whoa, I look really different now. Alright, I'm gonna take a short intermission. I usually do around 8 o'clock to grab a drink and such. I will be back shortly. And we're back. So, we're gonna get some dodo meat, apparently. A bark if I ever heard one. Okay. And I suddenly have heartburn. I have so many problems, people. So many problems. Alrighty. Why am I walking when I can be riding the chicken steed? Let's go, chicken steed. Yeah, I don't really want to do this fate. Alrighty. Into the mine. We're gonna lure in some kobolds and beat them up. All right, we are here. Standing watch, it says. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Beat up the kobolds. Squeaky bat. Right, that is all the way back at town. Okay. I just went around a circle. I didn't need to go around. Oh, hi, guy. Oh, yes, and the drowning witch. Actually, why are we just teleporting? Yeah, Okay. We've done that area. And we're 12, almost 13. Where? Morbi Dry Docks? I think I did quest there. Did I do all the quests there? No, I didn't do a whole lot of quests in Horizon. I think we'll go to the dry docks and see what level stuff is there. I want to say that sounds right. Low, near teens. So you have a couple quests. 13. Can't tell what this one says over here outside. 13. 11. I mean, it's a start. Jackals, what do we got down here? We'll do what's around here for a hot minute. We should go clear out our hunting log. Is this down on the... bet you butt that is. Okay. Hello, moles. Crabs. What's with these mega crabs, man? Come to me, mega crabs. Chicken Steve to the rescue. Thank you. feel like this takes a million years. They have like two button rotation. There's another fate nearby too. I would love to do that one too if I can get to this one. This one. Next. On to the next one. Whacking away at it. Thank you. looks pretty creepy. He's so big. Alright, fam, we did it. That was a lot of experience. Holy cow. Nice. Let's see what this quest is, huh? Forbidden Island. Unknown pest. Let's go check it out here, Chicken East Eid. That is definitely up. Okay. Watch out, crab! I wonder what it is. Oh, here, I'm clicking on Chicken Seed in accident. The mates. Well, that's what that was. This quest down here. This one out on the lighthouse. I wonder what else is going on here. There. Thank goodness for chocobos. Excellent. Let's roll, chicken seed. Where are we going to next? Everything up there seems kind of low. I can do a dungeon now, but I'm pretty sure. I can only. Yeah, I'm a tank. I don't have great tanking gear. What city is that I am thinking of? Is that Wineport? I bet it's Wineport. Let's go there. No, it's not Wineport. Haleport. Haleport. All right. Okay. We'll do this. Number one, I'll give me some practice tanking. Get an idea of what skills go where and what they want me to do. And experience and gear. Why not? All right. Yay, staying out of shit. Packages. execute a combo in battle. It's not hard. Tap target and go. I can hit all three of those at the same time. There we go, I get it. Pretty big cone. Teaches me what the cone actually looks like. That's helpful. Engage multiple targets. So these are just like my other boots. These just look nicer. Those boots, those legs. What were those? Are those boots? What did I just see? Thanks. Brand new trousers. Right? Am I heckin' blind here? Brand new trousers. There we are. So we'll look like a real, you know, a real person. Right here. Oh, okay, so I have a class quest I have to do before I can finish that. Fair enough. Alrighty. Let's go back to town. That's probably gonna be it for me. New task. Let's kill a critter this time. All right, we're gonna hit an inn. What hat is that? How cute is that hat? Honestly. So where's the innkeeper? In room, please. All right. Let's see who's on to raid. Let's look for somebody random, I guess. Let's see here. Someone's playing. A different Final Fantasy game. All right, so I'd really like it if you guys would carry over to the raid. And tomorrow, what is tomorrow, Thursday? Tomorrow, I'm streaming Spiritfarer. I'm hoping to get further in the story and actually finish this game yet this year. That'd be really great. And on Saturday, I'm going to play some Sims 4 Cottage Life. And that'll be it for this week. I'm hoping to have a accurate schedule next week. I do not know, but we're trying to do better as a household so I can get streaming here on time. So, hoping to see you guys tomorrow, and have a good night.